A fight between man and nature. Firefighters in Montego Bay, St. James, desperately attempt to rescue these soldiers trapped on Orange Street in Montego Bay Monday morning.
About 5 years now, yeah, man, when gully did flood out, same time. Yeah, man, this water now move for right now.
And even as the firefighters respond to this emergency minutes away, this boat was the only means of transportation for their colleagues at the Iron Shore Fire Station. It's the peak of a morning of devastation after heavy rain pounded the western city for hours nonstop, leaving sections of the city underwater.
When me leading like 10:30 by me, one cooping. When I hear the cooping and by time, me if you look out, the water lick off the door, come inside. When me look down the south, the water is there like 3 feet. The coach start flowing, float like a canoe boat. I couldn't do nothing, man, try to rescue myself.
So what did you do?
Jump out.
Did you run out of the house?
Yes, when me come out, the water lick me to the house side. Lick me. Me climb on chain link fence, that is my neighbor fence. I'm a bother for help.
Businesses were left at a standstill. Guests at this small hotel had their vacation cut short when the flood water rushed in.
We had to move all of our belongings out of the guest house where people were staying, but everyone's safe. That's all we're thankful for, and just hope that everybody else in the area is safe as well.
In other sections, newly built roads were reduced to rubble and drains were blocked by debris.
We also have a situation by the Unity Hall roadway in the vicinity of the Guava Walk community. There was significant washdown silt along that particular section which blocked the road. The team was mobilized to have the blocked roadways cleared.
State Minister in the local government ministry, Homer Davis, and other local authorities made a trek through the communities to assess the devastation.
But just looking, it will be a tidy sum to have these areas rehabilitated. Tidy sum. And so I will have to report to the Deputy Prime Minister and my minister also, because some of these roads are parochial roads.
But flooding in St. James is a perennial problem. Year after year, the drainage system in the city is tested and failed. 1963, 1993, 2017. But why is this happening over and over?
Today, we had an issue with the South Gully. The South Gully has two, what we call trash racks, two catch basins that take a lot of solid waste and from going into the channel. These trash racks were solidly blocked.
According to communications manager at the National Works Agency, Stephen Shaw, the drainage system was simply overwhelmed.
We have managed to reopen the main road, which is the road from Montego Bay to Negril, and that from Montego Bay to Falmouth.
He explained that some roadways have since been cleared. Kalisha Williams, TVJ News.